So in the previous programming practice, we discussed about virtual destructors. Base class destructors should always be virtual, right? So if you want to delete a derived class object using a base class pointer with the help of delete keyword, then what happens if you do not make the base class destructor virtual? Then the destructor of the base class is executed, not the destructor of the derived class. This we have seen in that example. So this causes only the base part of the object to be destroyed. So this is the B object. It contains some part which has been inherited from the base class A, and some part which we have created in this class. Okay, so what happens? The part which has been derived from the base class is destroyed, not the complete object. Okay, so in order to make sure that complete object is destroyed, we should make the base class destructor virtual. Okay, and these are the references for this chapter.